So what's up, y'all? Yesterday we were at the Hookah Lounge and Taco Night, and now we're on our way to the mall because today is a big, big day for me. It's my cousin Brittany's birthday. Ooh, happy birthday, Britt Brett.
Happy birthday, Brittany.
Yes. Ooh, what would Brittany wear? And my man coming home for the holidays, honey. Yes. Oh, that's fine. I'm so happy. I'm so full. Thanksgiving is my first favorite holiday. My second favorite holiday is Valentine's Day. So. So I'm just happy we're going to the mall. I don't have a lot of time though, so we about to be like in. I'm sitting on the floor because I'm getting my stuff together. But long story short, I was supposed to go do my favorite cousin's hair, but in my mind I thought that was at 3, but it was really at, I thought it was at 5, but it was really at 3. So I had to leave the mall. I had to leave day. I'm like so sad about that. But I went to the mall. I saw some sandals that I liked, but I didn't see sandals that matched those pants. I'm just gonna have to go to the mall while my boyfriend is here. So I'm sad, but it is what it is. So I'm gonna keep vlogging. I'm gonna vlog her birthday. I usually vlog that anyway, but not like to post. I just record it. But yeah. Hi, I'm trying to get in the light so y'all can see me. So, long story short, I had to rush from the mall. I got ready. I did Brittany's hair. And now we in the car going to dinner. So, I'll see y'all at dinner. So, y'all, this time I vlogs turned up. This because this the one IKEA let me hold to do my interviews. Yes. Yes. Matter of fact. Oh. Say hi to the vloggy.
Oh, this is the recording?
Yes, look at
this.
Oh,
my eyes open.
Oh, Ashley. Oh, y'all so pretty.
So cute.
Guys, we are wrapping up dinner. The restaurant
that we just tried all
of. I'm putting the camera back on.
Yeah, we was happy.
We was so happy.
Thank God we ain't listening.
We was really
y'all.
Happy.
Thank God we ain't listening.
Yeah, sure.
Happy birthday, Brittany. We talking quiet because there's like nobody in here and they can hear us.
Oh yeah, already.
Let's go look at Tori, y'all, because Tori is the fashionista of the group. Like, get into it. Hi, Kiana. Hi. So yeah, let's bounce.
See that up.
It's stinging.
Hey,
Ma. Throw it back, Ma. Danny is on the phone.
Where did she get that from?
Throw it back, Ma.
Wasn't it in Miami?
In the strip club. And we was like, how we going for this? We was trying to figure out how we was going to budget before going to the strip club. And we kept saying, throw it back. We would just be like, throw it back, Ma.
And she was like,
overwhelmed.
And like,
interesting experience at this restaurant.
Oh my gosh, the food was good.
Food was bomb. Service was nasty. They had some issues.
A roach. That's what the issue was.
We were trying to decide if we were going to expose them or not. And we didn't want to expose them. So we just kind of like, you know. But it was a table, like, literally over from us. We finished dinner. We wrapped up, like, real fast. Like, F that. Like, no. And they were so rude about it. They didn't handle it. I'm not going to say who it was because I don't want to completely cancel them. They black owned and I hope they get it together. But it was just like, mm-mm. But yeah, we in D.C.
Don't
hi, Danny.
Be like.
Danny exposed them. I ain't say the name, so it's okay.
They want to see the background.
Hold up. Don't be looking back there. So right now, we're about to go get hookah. Y'all know we love hookah. We're about to go get some hookah while we out here. And then we're going to head back home. Tomorrow is Thanksgiving, my favorite holiday. So it's a good day. He is freestyling.
1, 2, Brittany, you start walking. 3.
Oh, that's fire right there.
Yeah, let's do that.
Just save it though.
Do y'all see the boots?
I know, the boots is fire.
Like, come on. Don't. Never. Sleep in them.
Yes. You think it's too much. Back up.
Yeah.
She like, come on, come on. You get the fuck in the car.
And she was trying to get smart a little bit.
Before we saw the police.
They want us to take the rent, but it's a no.
How unfortunate.
Right there. Yes.
Oh, my God. I'll be fucking pissed. Still trying to park there? Like,
good thing they
bitch, get in the car.
That's good.
And here she go. Girl, mind your business. Get in the car.
I'm pressing up the steel.
If this was my car, I'd be pissed.
Ain't gonna lick the shit.
The thing
is,
it might be. Oh, no. I don't see no
cameras.
No cameras.
Is
this the place I'm
trying to
fuck? It's not moving.
Sippin' on that codeine, not brandy. I'm just stuntin' on my ex, bitch. I'm just flexin' on my ex, bitch.
When I die.
push. No.
Spin the bitch. All right now.
All right now.
She's like, you don't have to keep.
Y'all is some celebrities.
She's like, you don't have to keep.
Brittany, say hello.
Hello, hi.
Hey y'all, what's up?
Hey y'all, what's up?
We had a great, awesome time at the Hookah Lounge. It was lit.
It was very private.
Yes, we had a little room. Private. That was nice.
Yeah, it was really nice.
Hookah drink. Please be careful with my roach food. Because I'm eating it. That's it, y'all. I think we done for the night.
Hey, bye.